South American countries is what we're about to tell. In alphabetical order, our numbers ranging 1 through 12. South American countries and capitals, as you will see, mostly in the southern hemisphere. You'll learn